Alright, so, got a little bit of a bad news. I had to make a new profile because my recording for chapter 4 was corrupted, so it didn't work right. And I didn't know until after I had saved and everything. So now, I'm going to play, I made a new profile to catch up. So I'm going to play chapter 4 now, again, and we'll see how it goes. This was always one of my favorite levels.
Please, don't hurt.
Just the design of it and everything. Spot. Let's see if I can walk by it. Nope. Couldn't. Let's see, can I? Hey, look, I got it. I always thought that whatever damage, even if the NPC uses the weapon, figured that it would still be damaged, like how it is when you usually use it. When I'm blocking, or if I'm hitting somebody when they're blocking, the weapon takes damage. What I still always do is I just assumed that the damage of while they still had the weapon would continue. So I used to always say it was like 2 or 3 or however many guys I was fighting, I would always try to not block on one of them, or like just jump around and avoid their attacks. That way their weapon wasn't damaged, that way I could get their weapon be full of health.
So, the rumors speak true.
Marcus, my old friend.
A poor choice of words, Kane. We were not friends.
Now will you sour this reunion with old grudges? Granted, we parted on poor terms.
You tried to murder me.
I seem to have failed.
You feared my growing powers. You knew they would one day surpass yours. Is that why you begged me to fight at your side when you waged war upon Nosgoth?
Begged? I never begged.
In your arrogance, you presumed me dead. But I was stronger than you knew. I crawled from my haven and fled into hiding.
That's the Marcus I remember.
When the Sarafan proved victorious, I knew that my destiny lay with the Sarafan Lord. I offered myself to the winning side.
I always knew you for a sneaking, cowardly opportunist. How unfortunate that my poor aim caused you so much suffering. This time, you will die completely, I promise you.
No, Kane. Once more, you underestimate me. The dark gifts manifest differently in each of us. Over the years during your absence, my powers have increased enormously. I now have the power to charm all living things, to subjugate their minds and make them do my bidding. You will kneel to me, Caden, and the Sarafan Lord will be pleased with my new slave. Now, obey me. What? Impossible.
What manner of creatures have you been practicing on? Dull mortal fools, with their minds full of commerce and dung? My mind is far too strong for your powers.
No matter. My mental powers still allowed me to read your thoughts. You seek the Bishop of Meridian, do you not? He has some information that you require.
A clever trick.
I will ensure that you never get that information. You may find the good Bishop, Caden, but when you do, he will be dead.
Not if I reach him first.
I don't lie, Marcus has probably always been my favorite to go against. But I say he's probably also the hardest to go against. I was kind of hoping he'd be dead by the time I got over there. I almost forgot about this guy. Switch while I wait for him to die, but there was no point. I'll say good news about me making this second account.
So, this fella taps me on the shoulder.
Is
right there in the Red Raven?
That's right. But I could tell he didn't belong there. Nice hands he had, and that look in his eye like he reads too much.
Oh, a swell, was he?
That's right. And he tells me he'll give me a tenner if I follow his wife of an evening and kill the man she meets. And guess who it was?
Who?
A priest at the cathedral. She was going there every night to pray for her son who's run off somewhere.
Wow. What did you do?
What'd you think? What I've been paid to do? I'm not one to spit at a tenner.
Is it time yet?
No.
It's funny. That kind of reminds me of
the gentry never think.
One TikTok
they invite
video.
You to their house and what? Do they think you just go away after that?
Go hook up with
and
a girl
there's lots
there
of silver, you say. And the woman
and
has jewels.
So, yo, so what'd you do?
In the same place.
We should take an Uber?
It?
No.
Well,
yeah, see
we'll just have to teach them a lesson about that.
They should thank us for it.
Ah, man. I want to see what the kill looked like. I'm assuming it's the same as their weapon. You know, I could have just regularly climbed up, but...
You there! You are to conduct me to the Bishop's Manor on the instant.
We were told to be on the lookout for a vampire.
Not me, you fool. You know me. Cain. Cain is the one you seek.
Well, he's not gonna stop and tell us his name.
You're to kill him on sight!
Those are our orders.
See, that always made me laugh, because I'm like, how dumb that guard has to be.
Kate, it is Vorador. You must reach the Bishop's Manor at the other end of the city. Only he can give you passage into the Seraphim Keep. The curfew has set in, so be careful on the streets. The guards are looking for anyone suspicious, and will attack you on sight.
There we go. All right. I was able to walk.
Please,
out.
Don't hurt me.
Same as the spiked weapon. Dang. Oh, that sucks. Dang. If I would've known. Oh, man, that sucks. Well, there's an experience I won't get. Man, those doors don't open either. Oh, wait. That's right. Well, I still did a glitch, though. Kill. I'm assuming because I didn't hit this checkpoint, that it should spawn at the previous one. I'd be mad if it doesn't. Alright, let's see what happens. Alright, yep, it did.
Please.
So I still get the glitch. I get double XP except for that one guy that got stuck in the wall, which sucks, but it happens.
Where did he go? Where did he go?
Come on, keep walking, keep walking, keep walking. Oh, come on, seriously?
Ooh.
bit of a hassle, if you don't mind. Yeah, I'm trying to actually get her before she glitches into the wall. I hate that every time. Every time. Every time you try to get that guy, you don't ever get him. He just walks right off. See, I like that stuff, because that stuff, it makes your weapon stronger, and it heals it. See, your weapon could be about to break. Use that, perfectly fine.
Come here.
technically, if I die, I can go back and go get those people from the previous checkpoint again. Yeah, that's a little too much work. I don't feel like doing all that. I just want to go through it.
No!
They will save the guy.
Please.
Their weapons are stronger. I like the short sword. I do like it, but the regular sword is stronger. So. Yep, I'm gonna try to do the good has to fall. Level up. Let me check the area first. Think that I actually might have to quit and then come back because I don't think I can get around. Oh no, I can. Okay. Yeah, but this water. Oh no, this water's here. I would have killed him first. And then went and got that checkpoint. Yeah, I forgot about that water.
Stay back! Ooh, God.
I will level up. I might. After I kill the guard, I might level up. Ah. Yeah, I'm not going to. Screw it, I'll do the glitch. I don't think there's anybody else. I don't think there's anybody underneath the waterfall. Yeah, everything. I might as well just save this account for in case another, I guess I do a recording on my regular one and it gets corrupted again. Oh, duh. Forgot to turn off the water.
Ah!
Someone ought to think.
That was nothing but free XP because they're all, you know, level 1 villains or enemies. Shoot. If I would have known that, I actually could have been I could have done a glitch with that. Especially since there was a box there. Especially one that had 5 instead of 3. It took me a long time to figure that out.
The Bishop's manor is near. However, the Seraphim patrols have locked down all the streets. You may be able to trick them into opening the gates. Find the clock tower and ring its bell. The workers will think it time for their shift to change and will open the gates.
I should have let them talk to hear what their conversation was going to be.
Thank you.
don't know why I hit that switch. I meant to. Yeah. I did them backwards. Yeah, I hit the switches in the wrong order.
They're not a plague on the...
I can't remember, but I'm pretty sure that conversation was about politics being corrupted. And... the one guy talking doesn't want to uprise against the corruption because he'll lose all of his businesses that he's gotten from his dad. I played the game a lot growing up as a kid, so it was like one of my favorite games.
Thank you.
my favorite weapon is this retractable staff. It's like a staff but has a weight on both ends. I think I have to say that's probably my favorite one. Nope. And before that was this other weapon. It's actually the weapon that you get right before that. It's like this giant. Check that area. Yeah, I got that habit of checking everywhere, but it's a good habit to have because there's many times where I played this game and I found new places. Where I found a chest that I've never noticed before.
We were told to be on the lookout for a vampire.
You're to kill him on sight.
Man, word travels pretty quickly about watching out for a vampire.
Oi, you there!
I keep forgetting to let them talk. Too bad the checkpoint was right there at the beginning and I couldn't walk around it because doing a checkpoint where you got a chest at, that's perfect. And there's a couple people to kill over here. Yeah, this is a good spot to do a glitch. I just want to pick up one of the swords. I could've sworn the guy got killed by the fence. I could've sworn I picked up the sword. I've got to. They always dodge it, so I gotta take the opportunity for a free hit. Where the heck did he come from? That meeting didn't go too well. Ah, here it comes. I think this is it. Yeah. That's a big boy.
Die, fiend!
I lose the weapon. I want to pick it up, but I think I'll lose it. Alright, we'll only pick it up anyways, because this was my favorite weapon. Until I found out about that little, like a
you
spear.
There. What's your business here? Who are you?
I beg you, be merciful, good sir. I was butler to the Bishop of Meridian, but the Seraphim, they're inside now. I thought I would wait here.
Where are they?
They accuse the bishop of aiding the vampire resistance. They're looking for proof. I beg of you, do not tell them where to find me. I will do anything.
Yes, you will. Tell me where to find the bishop.
I can't. I mean, I don't know.
Shall I ease your mind and tell you I am sent by Vorador for the vampire resistance? Or shall I simply tear out your throat and continue my search? I leave the decision to you.
The cathedral. He fled there. He thought he would be safe.
Holy ground will not deter his pursuer. Where is the cathedral?
To the northeast. But it will do you no good. You cannot enter without the proper authority.
I suggest you show me the way. Now.
Of course, sir. This way, sir. It is my pleasure to serve you. This tunnel will bring you again to the streets.
I thank you. Good night.
Damn. I was wondering what the heavy attack was. I was gonna start doing that. Shoot, I ain't gonna do a light attack. I was gonna heavy attack it. I'm not gonna do the glitch because I won't keep this weapon. Dang. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to keep the weapon until the boss. That's gonna suck. Yeah, I won't be able to make it that far with this weapon. It'll break before I get there. Yeah, screw it. Yeah. I don't think there's any whatchamacallits. Any chests that restore energy. I'm trying to keep the weapon, I'm trying to choke us like a like not block anything. Buddy, and go back for the weapon. Next, let me look around. See if I can find a chest. If I can, I'll carry buddy, grab the weapon, and come back for the chest. Dang, maybe if I did do a glitch in those few spots I had the chance to, close, isn't it? I don't think it does close. Did it close? Yeah, it closed on me. Dang, I knew it. I knew it. I don't think there's a border. That's all right, it was just those. Alright. Dang, I should have grabbed it. I had my opportunity. Oh well. Been better if I had that heavy weapon, but that was my mistake. So,
greetings, old man. I assume that I address the Bishop of Meridian. I seek information on gaining access to the Sarafan Keep. You are to give me passage inside. I am sent by Vorador. What ails you? Speak!
He speaks only at my command.
What?
You are too late, Cain. He is entirely in my power.
Release him and I may spare your life.
I hold the cards now, Cain. Surrender yourself to me, or I will kill him.
What do I care for the life of some mortal? But the thought of killing you at last entices me. Tell me, Marcus, do you truly believe you can stop me?
Stay back. You cannot win. The bishop will tell you nothing while he remains under my power, and you will never catch me.
We'll have to save for a second. Yeah, I wasn't gonna make it because I got killed. I gotta fight too many people. I wasn't gonna make it with that weapon. Is there any chest over there? Yeah, this is back to. If it's back to that one spot where the guard got stuck in the door.
Please, don't hurt me.
Go! that hurt, man. They bounced. And this is why Marcus is the hardest one to fight.
Don't be paranoid, Kane. I really am.
I remember one time I challenged myself. I did this without... without hitting the bells. Yeah, it took me a long time to be in. Yeah, I say Marcus is the hardest boss out of all the bosses. And there's a boss that can kill you in one hit. But Marcus is the only one that has,
You think you can catch me?
Seriously? Marcus is the only one where you can fight regular, enemies. No! Damn, I'm saving that.
Think you can catch me?
Ooh, I got stuck. Dang. This next part of it, this is definitely the easiest I've ever had fighting. Oh shoot, I ran. It's random. The lower his health is, the more he's invisible. Alright, well, I'm going to kill him. Only thing is that now I gotta find him. Is that him right there? Really? I I feel like he's gonna pop up on me soon. There he is. Yep, I knew it. Turn around. Go on. Jump right behind me. Got him. I'll say that's probably the quickest I beat him. It's usually I keep losing him. Like, I gotta try to find him again.
Man, do you live?
Yes, I do. I must thank you for destroying that fiend. He robbed me of my mind.
He was a novice. Bishop, I require your help. Vorador has sent me to gain passage to the Sarafan Keep. One of our associates is held captive there.
A fool's errand to enter the very maw of the beast. But yes, I will help you. I will take you there. I will show you the entrance.
I've never noticed that. With his character model being all messed up. Alright, well, that's it for chapter 4. I'll let the cutscene play out.
Well done, Kane. You have entered the Sarafan Keep at last.
Not without difficulty. I encountered another old friend on the way. Marcus.
I see. Then may I assume that another of the Sarafan Lord's guardians have fallen?
You may.
Many times I attempted to persuade Marcus to join with us, but he would not heed me.
My arguments were more convincing.
I sense that Uma is being held in the uppermost reaches of the keep. You must hurry. She is to be executed soon.
Where is the Sarafan Lord? Is he here?
I do not know. His presence is masked from my senses. But you are no match for him yet, Kay. If you encounter him, hide. If he sees you, run.
Run? Hide? Vorador, you do not know me.
Your task is to find Uma quickly. Let nothing distract you. The information she obtained from the industrial quarter may allow us to defeat the Sarafan Lord at last. Do not destroy our only chance with hasty action.
How sickened I had become with weary admonitions of safety and care. How I longed to rend the flesh of my one true enemy. How I thirsted for the taste of his life's blood on my lips.
Go, Kay, quickly. I will be watching.
Damn, that was actually kind of dumb. If I could have done a couple... That was only like two people to kill anyways in this area. Alright, that was fun.